this wouldn't end well.
What is all this stuff?
Oh, nothing. Just victim trophies. We're standing in a ghost shrine. The ghost. Well, it's been nice knowing you both. Mostly.
Owen, if this is the end, there's something I need to tell you.
Then you better say it fast.
I just want you to know that I think I love...
Hang on! Why aren't I terrified? Why are my instincts telling me we're still not in danger?
Owen, don't point that at the ghost! You'll only make it...
A dinosaur?
A hybrid? That's what chased us and did all the damage?
This isn't a ghost shrine. It's the hybrid's nest. Some dinosaurs are attracted to shiny objects.
Maybe we should leave her stuff alone and get out of here?
We're not getting past Big Head here until we calm her down. Easy, girl. Shh. Lullaby and good night.
Go to sleep, hybrid dinosaur. Rest your head. Time for bed.
Go to sleep, little girl.
Remember when you said I'd never know you were here?
I know!
Rock-a-bye, Dino, in your big nest. Please go to sleep. That would be best.
Whew. That was awesome!
We did release some unsuccessful hybrids near here a while back. Maybe the fences of their paddock failed, too, when we had all our searches.
She's going back to the hybrid area?
Yep. With the fences working again, that's the best place for her.
It doesn't feel like a good idea, Claire. Especially if Simon's gonna keep expanding the park up this way.
Well, Masrani Corp bought up several of the uninhabited islands around ISLA NUBLAR. I'll see if we can move the hybrids to one of them. Somewhere we can keep an eye on them.
Mm-hmm.
A metal-hoarding dinosaur. Not a ghost. I told you, there's always a rational explanation for everything, if you dig deep enough.
But what about the sudden drops in temperature?
Microclimates. Like I said, the island's full of them.